As Garfield entered Earth's atmosphere, he started to heat up. My heat shield must be malfunctioning. Fortunately for Garfield, a high-flying hot air balloon broke his fall. Boof! The balloon delivered him right back to his front door. John's not going to believe this. John greeted the space traveler with his usual question. Where have you been? To Mars and back. Here's your newspaper. John learned that Garfield and life are full of surprises. What? That's easy for him to say. The little Martians.